Oh shit, I dropped a wheel. This is a great start to the video. But yo, what's up guys, how's it going? Hope everyone's well. Today's video, we are gonna be going to Portsmouth and we are gonna be doing a Thursday night street skate on quads, which I've never done before. I've only skated once in Portsmouth with my quads and I was a solo skate so I could go my own speed. But a Thursday skate, fast paced, average of between 8 and 12 miles an hour on our quads. Let's go Portsmouth. Hey, let's get the hype. Here's a new video. I'm back. Every week new video. I know I keep saying that, but I do want to be doing that, so we're going to be doing it anyway. Let's go. Oh shit. Yo, I'm here. I'm on my quads. I'm gonna do first Thursday skate on the quads. But right, anyway, I'm gonna do a power slide on quads. I haven't done one in ages, so. I've never actually recorded one. I recorded one in the dark and it was like right there. So I'm about to send it. That's how we roll. Quad squad out tonight. First day, let's go.
General electrical, imperial material, interspiritual, I spoke as before just subliminal. Universal, my Bible's gone beyond the lyrical, verse and syllables and physical, mystical.
So just up there is everyone else, and we're behind the pack because I decided to do this. And it didn't work out quite the way I expected, mainly because I thought I'd be left behind. As you can see guys, there's no skaters in front of us because we got left behind, because I thought power sliding near water was a fun trick. Right, let's bomb it.
definitely did not go through the gate, definitely not. Basically, guys, this happened on one of our street skates. It was quite lethal.
Oh! Oh! Are you alright, mate? Fucking hell!
I'm actually really scared. Shane, have you got any advice?
Yeah, jump in before you hit.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Right.
Alright, I've got to catch up with these guys again. They've gone, they left me again. Again. Bye, see you later, guys. I'm going to my own private roller disco. It's called This Lamp. Every time this happens, guys, every time. Shit. Every time. Honestly, I don't know. I don't know how I do it. I think I need to see counselling over this. And there they go. Yeah, this spot is amazing. I love it. I definitely want to go here like on my own at some point, or maybe with a few other skaters and just... Right, guys, we were never here. As you can see, we were never here. That did not happen. But what a cool spot, what a cool location. Gonna get some skates.
Do you know what we're talking
yeah,
about?
Yeah, come on.
Everyone's going, I'm done. I'm literally done, guys. That was fucking epic.